the second. I could admire you much better from here.
Made me realize you were the last man in the world I could ever marry.
Stop your prejudicial mind and impertinent mouth the only way I can.